5 freaking seconds. That's all it takes to turn Earth into a total nightmare. What if oxygen just poof, vanished? Buckle up, because this is wild. First up, atmospheric pressure. Oxygen's 21% of the air. If it dipped out, air gets lighter instantly. The pressure difference between your lungs and outside, boom. Shockwaves everywhere. Windows shatter, ears bleed, buildings crumble like Legos. Next, every engine dies. Planes? Dropping out of the sky like rocks. Cars? Dead in the road. Even rockets wouldn't stand a chance. No oxygen, no combustion. Game over. That blue sky? Total scam. The real color's black, but oxygen molecules scatter sunlight to fake that blue vibe. No oxygen? 5 seconds of pitch black darkness. Buildings? Not safe. Concrete's got oxygen baked into its chemistry. Lose that? It turns to asterisk sand, asterisk. Imagine skyscrapers collapsing like a sandcastle at the beach. Your brain, it's an oxygen hog, using 20% of your supply. 5 seconds without it, you're passing out or puking, unless you're underwater, because water's got dissolved O2. Maybe you'd survive. Hold up, water's a disaster too. Water's H2O, no oxygen? Hydrogen breaks free and floats up as gas. So, oceans and rivers evaporate in seconds. Hydrogen's light, flammable. Earth becomes a giant fire hazard. The kicker? The ozone layer's gone. It's made of oxygen, so UV rays fry everything. Luckily, it's just 5 seconds. But still, yikes. After 5 seconds, oxygen's back. But the damage is done. Hydrogen plus oxygen equals giant explosions. Buildings wrecked, people hurt, chaos everywhere. So, could you survive? Drop a comment. What's your 5-second survival move? Smash that like button. If this blew your mind, and I subscribe. For more, what if nightmares?